Mr. Prince is here, he's my younger brother. He knew my beginning. After we lost my mom, I wasn't the firstborn of my mom, but I have always carried my body as well as theirs. I brought every one of them to this Ekpoma. There is one thing I enjoy during my stay here or studying here. We have never quarreled one day. I don't know how we can quarrel, myself, friends, or my other brothers. We were all living in one room. Everything was fine. Then we cannot make money because we opened early, we finish here. What are we finish? 11, 12, 12, 12. They were very good. Let me cut the long story short. The reason why I gave you my life story is that many of you are here today so that you always understand that to achieve a success, you will need to work hard for it.